I don't know what caused the YouTube studio icons to change from being full to being all outlines for some reason. So I think this is because the design was looking outdated, or maybe they wanted to change the design. And I'm not really sure, other than that, what could have done this to my YouTube studio app.